day of bear season. Coon hunter struck on the big rocky strip and it ended up crossing the strip. And treed right above it, all about 50 yards, and he went up and put the hammer on it. So the only five dogs were underneath the tree. Bear Claw, Poncho, Linus, Jezebel, and Jody.
Take They was respectable.
They were respectable. Well, I heard them.
Well, when he was right there, they was right there.
Oh, they was right there. Mm-hmm. Who was in front?
I couldn't tell you. Fuck, I don't know.
Minus
some
poncho.
Get in there, Buford.
Oh,
now.
Come on, Buford.
Oh, now. Get over, Buford. Chuck
it
over.
Well, you could have thought a blanket over.
Yeah, we know who wasn't in front. I don't know who was in front, but I don't know who wasn't in front.
Well, they was.
Look here, guys.
They were close.
Wait a minute. Get my hat.
Look here, guys, right here. By God, that's one for the book right there. Well, anything you want to say before we set this off?
Yeah, let's go and get another one.
First day, 2004.
Here, Chuck, come here.
30-minute chase. Put him on the bark. Five dogs. Oh,
just leave him on the.
Pacho, Bear Claw, Joe D.
I'll get right behind
Bear
him.
Bear Claw.
You take it right there.
Okay.